In 2009, you went back to Cannes.
Yeah.
Iba naman ang kwento ito.
Iba naman ang kwento.
Okay.
Meron niya doon sa press conference.
We're talking about Kinatay.
Kinatay.
Okay, pagkatapos ng service.
Meron niya nagsabi sa akin doon what do you think about the, some critics say that you are, you know, that your film is the worst film in Cannes. You know, they would tell that.
Talking about Kinatay?
Talking about Kinatay, because a year before that, they said that my film is the worst film in Cannes daw. Sabi ko, well, I don't mind. Have been going back to Cannes every year with the worst film because not all filmmakers can do that. Kasi okay. Hindi naman lahat nakakapasok sa Cannes every year. I think three years in a row I was in Cannes. Mm-mm. Once in Director's Fortnight and twice
and then dalawang main competition, service so, and Kinatay.
So no, I mean it was just a joke. Pero
no, but some people can be nasty. Meron talagang tao, I think it's part of human frailty.
Yeah.
Merong may mga tao na hindi kayang i-celebrate yung tagumpay,
success of other people.
Yes. Yung tagumpay at galing ng iba. Meron. But I don't think we should be defined by that. Tama
ka? Yes, of course. Uh-oh. Of course. Ako focus lang ako sa trabaho. I always think of that. And lahat ng overflowing yung blessings eh. So hindi mo kailangan mag-isip ng any negative.
Sobra ang blessing na parang kung magfo-focus ka sa negatibo.
Yes, yeah.
Pero doon sa Kinatay, na ibang kwento. Sa madaling salita, nanalo. Were you ready for it?
No.
Hindi ka naghanda ng speech?
Hindi. Alam, akala ko. Well, kasi kapag meron kang makukuha, normally they will tell you in the afternoon, but they won't tell you the awards kung ano 'yon.
Okay.
They will tell you parang you're getting something but it's not major or you're getting something but it's not, you know, we don't know. Para lang mag-prepare ka at magpunta ka doon. In fact, nga I was telling them in Marosa, sabi ko, wala tayong makukuha, na tayo magpunta. Sabi ko,
ay, walang kumausap sa inyo nung hapon?
Meron. Sinabi, oh, you're getting something, but we're not expecting the best actress.
Yeah.
We're expecting
minor
awards.
And okay,
like the ones in sa Kinatay. Although, nung sinabi may makukuha kami, I thought it was Coco
who's
gonna win sa Kinatay. Because I was, sabi ko kay Coco, sabi ko, okay ka dito. I think,
galing naman talaga siya.
Oo. May makukuha kang award dito. So it was actually him. Yun talagang iniisip ko na may makukuha. I didn't know it's gonna be me.
How was that moment? Take me back to that moment. And the winner is
Brillianto
Mendoza.
Yung ano expression ni Jane, ganun, parang ha? Yung parang wala kang maalala.
Wala kang maalala,
wala kang makita.
Wala kang marinig.
Parang all of a sudden, bagisa ka na lang, nagpo-float ka. Kasi hindi mo naalala kung ano sinabi mo.
Pero ngayon, naalala mong sinabi mo?
Oo, kasi pinanunod yung sarili ko. Ano sinabi?
Pero dahil doon ay you joined the ranks of Scorsese, di ba? Wow! Of Almodovar.
So you got din yung batch
ngayon. Wong Kar-wai, Alejandro Inarritu, I mean the Oscar big winner, di ba? How does it feel, Dante? I mean,
honestly, of course, actually, nung pauwi nga kami doon yung award, sabi nung kasama ko, oh, baka mawala yan. Sabi ko, ayaan mo na, hindi naman big deal yan sa Pilipinas. Sabi ko, ganun. Oo. Because yun talaga yung mindset ko based on my experiences before. Diba? It wasn't my first award. Kasi pag umuwi ako, parang wala namang, hindi naman ganun ka big deal, no? So, hindi, sabi niya, kanyan, di ba yan? Sabi, naramdaman ko lang yun, mga siguro after 1 month, when a lot of people are interviewing me, parang, ay, oo nga pala, importante pala siya. Parang ganun.
Big deal pala siya.
Big deal pala siya. So,
you didn't even realize that you were the first Filipino director to have won it? I mean, I think that's big deal.
Wala kasi doon ang
Wala yung
honestly,
isipan mo.
Wala yung isip ko doon. Kasi parang, of course, can is can, pero hindi kasi yun yung parang hindi naman yun ang ultimate
goal,
no?
Naging mas madali ba ang pera, ang pag-finance ng iyong mga pelikula? Because right after that, you did Lola with Miss Rusica Carpi and Miss Anita Linda. Mm. And then you also did Thy Womb. And Taklub with Ate Guy, with Miss Nora Honor.
Yeah.
Captive with
Isabel Uper.
Uper, yes.
Well, in terms of hindi naman yun. Hindi naman kasi lahat madali no? So parang, siguro ang naging kaibahan lang noon, pwede na akong mag-pitch directly to the producers. And then yun ang advantage na gawa ko siya kasi wala siyang ano, pag hindi mo ginawa yan, sige, kaya bibigay ko sa iba, gagawa ko sa iba. So yun
ang naging advantage noong award. Oh.